Iron Mike was given for a reason. You knew he was tough.
And he was a badass guy.
Sometimes after a loss, he would lose a little bit of perspective.
And I always said to him, hey, Mike, I'd be more than happy to drop the gloves with you anytime you want.
He never, ever wanted you comfortable because he thought when you were comfortable, you weren't going to be as effective in a crisis.
We had our differences and we had our tough times. But when you have two people with egos like myself and like Mike, he was the coach and I respected that fact.
It's up to the coach to get the best out of the players.
I think he will be back in the National League someday.
Once you have that in your blood, it's always in your blood.
From idol to hating him to kind of liking him now.
His television persona couldn't be more different than the real Mike Keenan.
He's a big teddy bear. He's a good friend of mine to this day.
And the bottom line is, years later, Mike got more out of us than we thought we had.
You had to make hard decisions. That's what coaching's about.